तुषार हार धवला या शुभ्र वस्त्रावृता या वीणा वर दंड मंडित करा या श्वेत पद्मासना या कुंदेन्दु तुषार हार धवला या शुभ्र वस्त्रावृता या वीणा वर दंड मंडित करा या श्वेत पद्मासना या ब्रह्माच्युत शंकर प्रभृति फिर देवै सदा वंदिता सामान्त सरस्वती सरस्वती भगवती
Thank you. I sent you the part 1 and part 2 video. I hope you all practice well. Now let's do part 3, okay? Stand in last position, what I thought. Last position is this, clap, right? This is your last position. Now after this, I'm showing you the hand movement first, okay? I'm showing you the hand movement. Just keep your hand like this. This is called jazz palm, okay? This is called jazz palm. Now what you want to do is just cross your both hands down, shake it for 4 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 4 times up, V position, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? Now what you want to do is just open your leg, keep distance in your leg, and alternately tap your leg like this. Right left, right left, right left, right left. It's look funny, okay? Just you have to enjoy this step. The step is like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? मैंने थोड़ा जल्दी जल्दी कर दिया, fast किया. तो अभी teach very slowly, okay? You are in this last position, clap, right? After this, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Just you have to enjoy, okay? The step is very funny, but try to do. It's very easy, okay? The total count is 16. 4 down, 4 times up, again 4 times down, 4 times up, okay? Let's do it again. It's very easy and it's very funny. You will enjoy it when you are doing, okay? Just you have to move your body, okay? 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, this is your first step of part 3, okay. Now the second step, I will not say a step, it is a first and second bar, okay. 8 counts means 1 bar, then I taught you 16 counts, right. Then this is your first 2 bars, okay. So as you grow, you come to understand the meaning of bars, counts, rhythm, beat. Okay. Now we are going very basic. Okay. We are going very level, basic level. So now move on. We'll go to step 2 now. Okay. Where we ended? We ended here. Right. Now this is your chopping hand. Right side. Okay. Keep it like this. There's some you're holding something. Holding a cloth or stick, right? Now hit 4 times on your chocolate side. The count is 1, 2, 3, 4. Same on your left side. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Now after this, your right leg, tap it for 4 times and cross your both hands and open it. You have 4 counts. Okay? I'm showing you again. Watch this bar, means this step, very carefully. Okay? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, cross, open, tap, tap, tumbling. Okay, I'm showing it again. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Tap, tap, open, tumble. Oh. Hope you got the step. But still, I'm showing you very slowly now. Watch me carefully. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. seven, eight, one, two, three, four, Bahubali, oh, oh. Okay? First step was your, what is the first step? This is your first step. Okay? Second is this one. Okay? We'll do both now.
Guru